Thanks a lot, Nancy. Have all of you heard the latest turd to fall from Pelosi's mouth? Take a listen to the spewing of bullshite.
I'll tell you this, if President Obama and the House, congressional Democrats had not acted, we would be at 15% unemployment.
You can tell by the way she was choking on the words that turds don't taste good at all. Ha 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 ha, you bitch.